night I can't sleep. I toss and turn, candlesticks in the dark, visions of bodies being burned. Four walls closing in, getting bigger. I'm paranoid, sleeping with my finger on the trigger. My mother's always stressing I ain't living right, but I ain't going out without a fight. See, every time my eyes close, I start sweating and blood starts coming out my nose. And somebody watching the act, but I don't know who it is, so I'm watching my back. I can see them when I'm deep in the covers. When I awake, I hear a car burning rubber. He owns a black hat like I own, a black suit and a cane like my own. Some might say take a chill, B, but I can't, G, cause there's somebody trying to kill me. I'm popping in the clip when the wind blows. Every 20 seconds got me peeping out my window, investigating the joint for traps, checking my telephone for taps. I'm staring at the woman on the corner. It's messed up when your mind is playing tricks on you.
Big money, I drive big cars, everybody know me. It's like I'm a movie star, but late at night, something ain't right. I feel I'm being tailed by the same sucker's headlight. Is it that fool that I ran off the block? Or is it that clown last week that I shot? Or is it the one I beat for $5,000? Thought he had cane, but it was gold, metal, flower. He turned to my seat, have a problem for the suckers. Ain't no use to me lying, I was better than a mother. Put the left in the pie and bell got quick. If it's going down, let's get it over with. Here they come, just like I figured. I got my hand on a chrome-plated trigger. What I saw, I'll make you start giggling. Three black, crippling, crazy senior theater. I live by the sword. I take my boys everywhere I go, because I'm paranoid. I keep looking over my shoulder, peeping around corners. My mind is playing tricks on me.
Day by day is more impossible to cope. I feel like I'm the one that's doing dope. Can't keep a steady hand because I'm nervous. Every Sunday morning I'm in service, praying for forgiveness and trying to find an exit out the business. I know the Lord is looking at me, but yet and still it's hard for me to feel happy. I often drift when I drive, having fatal thoughts of suicide. Back and get it over with, and then I'm worry free, but that's nonsense. I got a little boy to look after, and if I died, then my child would be a bastard. I had a woman down with me, but to me it seems like she was down to get me. She helped me out in this, but to me she was just another chick. Now she's back with her mother. Now I'm realizing that I love her. Now I'm feeling lonely. My mind is playing tricks on me.
This year, Halloween fell on the weekend. Me and Ghetto Boys are trick-or-treating, robbing little kids for bags, till a little man got behind our rags. So we speeded up the pace, took a look back, and he was right before our face. We were in for a squab, no doubt, so I swung and tried to take him out. He was going down, we planned, but this wasn't no ordinary man. He stood about 6 or 7 feet, now that's a creep I be seeing in my sleep. So we triple teamed on him, dropping them fifth ward bees on him. The more I swung, the more blood flew. Then he disappeared, and my boys disappeared too. Then I felt just like a fiend. It wasn't even close to Halloween. It was dark as death on the streets. My hands were all bloody from punches on the concrete. Aw, oh, man, homie. My mind is playing tricks on me.
not to have to worry about